Well, in Mississippi, Medicaid expansion isn't looking too good. The first serious effort to expand it died after negotiators missed the deadline Thursday to file a final proposal. Senate leaders insisted on having a work requirement for new enrollees. House leaders wanted voters to decide if they were going to expand coverage for low-income people who can't afford private insurance. Mississippi, which has one of the worst health outcomes in the country, is one of 10 states that hasn't expanded Medicaid.